This is how to make bricks. Plus, you need clay. Then, when the clay is all smelted up, you will get the wonderful, wonderful brick. Now you can make flower pots and bricks and decorate your home. That is how to make bricks.